Right now, firefighters waist deep in the water of Lake Michigan, searching for a swimmer in distress. It happened 57th Street in Hyde Park. We're told two other people jumped in trying to help. They too needed to be rescued. Latest word, everyone made it out without serious injury.